ARCO has not scored since the 16th of October. With 8 goals on the year, got up to a tremendous start for the Penguins. He calls now for a replacement here as he waves his arm and goes to the bench. The Penguins lose the puck now. Mogilny with it. Has a man right in front. Simpson, he shoots and scores. Craig Simpson put it right by Barrasso. And a good play again by Mogilny. And the Buffalo Sabres take the lead 2-1.
That was not a good line change for the Penguins. Greg Simpson going right to the net and scoring right on the doorstep, and he scores most of his goals from that very spot. Pat Lafontaine had been hauled down in center ice. I think Joey Mullen, the man who hauled him down. Simpson was wide open. Murphy just couldn't get back to get to him, and he popped it in there on the stick side of Barrasso to give the Sabres a 2-1 lead. Look at that play by Mogilny. Stretching out, getting the puck right to where it had to be for Simpson to make the play. You don't think he makes a difference in all facets of the game? Wow. Simpson will get a lot of goals.